receivers to his right. That one. Oh,
picked off the other way. Here's an opportunity again. Abdul. Kenna. Can they catch him? He's at the 30, the 20, the 10. Touchdown, Red Blacks. Kenna. Flipping into the end zone. A pick six goes.
Former quarterback now for
going in zone. Lawler again. And he's got a touchdown. Winnipeg. That's two tonight for Lawler. Both from Tavares. Flag down, but not a big interference. Against the Hamilton.
25. Penalty decline.
To the confidence of a young quarterback who showed great promise in camp, and he's got a long way to go and a long career to go for Bomber fans.
Tavares, great protection here all day. Still got time. Goes in zone. Open man. Touchdown, Winnipeg. Kenny Lawler. Brings the fans to their feet.
Second and 10, wide open, Curly Gittens Jr., and a big touchdown for the Argos. Biggest catch, the young career of Gittens, who had one for 10 yards in 2019 and a couple tonight. That certainly made him forget about the bobbled punt, too. Right off the top, Rickman having a great drive, and the drive is capped off there with a touchdown. It is Jawan Breskison back in Calgary and caps off this impressive drive. One in this game. Mitchell looks into the end zone and he has Kamar Jordan for the touchdown. And Calgary does have it.
Logan Ferland, left guard.
End zone, touchdown, Saskatchewan again.
Secondary. Being tested.
Start off 2021 right for the Riders. And a touchdown Saskatchewan.
Good numbers overall. 8 for 8 in their opening drive. And a good start here. It's Ricky Collins. Can he take it all the way to start the second half?
Getting chased by Deshaun Avis, who punched the ball loose and Calgary has it. What a start to the second half. Denying an Argo touchdown, and it's Calgary football. Wow.
Time to see Boris Beattie.
Punt, and it's blocked.
hit from almost the same spot in the field. Sharp White lets it fly from 52. Got it! Just enough! Just enough, but he got it!
Yamazaki to put three on the board for BC. Oh, he
just tucked it in the corner. That's great to see.
Richardson with the pick that'll seal the deal.
Needs the end zone for the win. Harris in trouble. Dumps it off underneath. Tuck trying to push towards the end zone and he comes off just short. My goodness, what a finish and come.